Wow. You seriously just leave him? Yeah, Matt's back. The brother should not be the first one to go down. I will guarantee it. You will survive! Oh my- What the fuck? Why would you do that?
Is that you? Jesus, Chess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive? Jess, I need to tell you something, and I don't want to freak you out, but there's some kind of thing on the mountain. It's not human. It's like a monster.
It came after me.
Jess.
It fucking pulled me down here into this fucking nightmare.
Jesus Christ.
You probably already knew.
I'm sorry. Don't freak out, please.
Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
My God. She's barely... just barely hanging on here. She's just like struggling to survive right now.
Look at that. Some sort of cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. It makes two of us.
What?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
High five to the Falling Down Club. High five. If you could lift your arm. Can't miss this one. Oh. Lost. Okay, I'm gonna wait to find another one. Then I will play it. Can't stand playing the entire thing. Show me something good. Look at her, man. She's barely moving. Shut up! We get it. You're following us. We understand, man. Oh shit.
Which way? Come on, Jess.
She can't run. She can't run. There's no way. Yeah, there's no way she could have made that run. She's barely standing.
Alright. Let's go. We gotta do this. Get out of here. Come on. Jess. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Jess! Jess, come on.
No, Jess, don't die! Right, together, why would I ban- what? Abandoned. How is that even an option? Don't move. All right, we're climbing. We're climbing. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Damn it. Getting steadily worse at these QTEs. The palm sweat, man. Shit. God damn it. Okay. Just gotta stay calm. Especially she doesn't die from falling. It's a circle next. Yes.
Come on.
Left or right? Show me something I can work with. Totem. Oh yes, totem. Yeah, mine. Butterfly. No one will ever suspect the butterfly. No shit, it's dangerous.
My grandfather could not defeat it. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the and driven mad murderers, cannibals. And after all these years, after many moons and many hunts, free out of until one night a year ago I was finally able to get him in my sights, but we were not alone in the woods that night. While I was tracking the Macapichu, it was tracking something else. The Macapichu forced your friends over the mountain. There was nothing I could do. I couldn't save your friends, but I could avenge them.
We're looking for the one with the feathers. He's the head guy. He's the one we need to take down. Just in case if there's one on this side too. Faster, Sam! Faster! Okay. Never mind. Okay, we cannot go in that water. That is not feasible. Oh my god. Really? Hypothermia, do you know it? Why does I feel like I just missed something? Hold up. There's no counter here for dying. I guess so. Okay. Let's get out of here. What was the point of that scene? Wasn't even wearing a wet t-shirt. Come on. Shit. Yep. This is bad. Kill zone! Shit. Should've grabbed that. It's Mike. Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
Straight up just left Josh. Straight up.
Check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
Okay.